1 month before my son was born, I was fired. And I had 1 month before my son would be born to an unemployed dad. I had caused this life to be brought into the world, and I had no sure bet on how I was going to take care of him. Damn. Day one. After my wife told me, she said, "Honey, get a drink." I said, "I don't need to get a drink. I need to get a job." I started looking. Week two, still no job. And to be honest, the money I had in the bank just had me living paycheck to paycheck. And now that path has led me to a cliff. And I ain't got no wings. And soon I won't have any money either. Week three. Is ticking and my hand ain't itching. I would take a job at Mickey D's, but they say I'm too uppity. They're probably right. Week four, my son is born. He came earlier than a job. He looks at me in my eyes, naked and crying, and he stops. He stops crying, and that's when I see my job is to love him and always be a sure bet. So I got a job. 3 weeks later, I had the urgency and drive in my belly to be a sure bet. In my interview, I told that lady that if she hired me, I will always be there when the company needed me. I would travel from Baltimore to Belgium, from Southside to Singapore, just to be a sure bet. I got the job, and I never looked back. My career catapulted, and that job led to my current company. You got to be a sure bet. To pay you $1 million for something they know you will do than they are to pay you $2 for something they hope you can do. Be a sure bet. In life, sometimes people come after you on a sneak and right up in your face. What do you do when your haters become your pursuers? You're trying to get me, but I can't be got. You're trying to trip me, but I can't be stopped. This wall you see isn't my ego. It's me blocking you from hurting me. That wall was built on the backs of setbacks. It can't be knocked down by you or them. You think the Great Wall of China was great? It's the okay wall of China compared to what you're facing now. You know life is a gamble. You never know what you're going to see. You never know what people are going to do, but when you do, that's a sure bet.